Knew where you would stop. And I wrote something down. Let me see.
Check it out, look.
Oh, nice. That's really good.
Hey, was that the thing?
Yeah, it went absolutely insane last night. You're not gonna believe it. It was great.
Okay, so tell me.
I get to the bar and I start walking in slow motion.
Dude.
I've been in the corner.
Really? Slow motion? Again? I thought we weren't doing that anymore.
Oh, yeah.
So I get to the bar, I'm feeling crazy stupid fine. I scout the area, and I go up to these two chicks. I had one of them think of a movie, shuffle the cards, and without ever looking at the faces.
Wait, cards?
Yeah.
Dude, start at the beginning.
Oh, you wouldn't know from the beginning.
Yeah, that's what I'm saying.
Oh, thank you so much. Okay, so everything started with this guy, and he was like, I'm Nicholas Moresis, and I will be creating the best mentalism effect in the multiverse. And he was like, but first, I need the best designer ever. So Nicholas found this other guy, and he was all like, I'm Phil Smith. The first rule about designing is you don't talk about designing.
Dude, what are you talking about, man? I just want to know about the performance.
Oh, okay. All right, well, maybe you've seen some of these. So Fight Club, Memento, Whiplash, Vertigo. You know, there's just a bunch of different movies, okay? So what I want you to do is you're gonna be thinking of a card. You're gonna cut anywhere you want and hold it up against you so nobody can see.
Yes?
Okay, there should be some cards left over here.
Yeah.
Hand them over to her. All right, now look at the card that you cut to, okay? And now shuffle the cards. So here's what I'm gonna try to do. I'm gonna basically just go through the cards like this. So just think the word stop, okay? Did you think stop? Oh, I didn't hear you. All right, let's try something else. Let's try something different, okay? Let's try, have you seen this movie?
No.
You've never seen it? Okay, but you remember the name?
Yeah, I remember the name.
Okay, keep repeating it over and over in your head. Okay, I know, cuckoo. So it has to be One Flew Over the Cuckoo's Nest, right?
And the second face, I have never seen anything like this. It's so unique and incredible.
Let's try this. Look at me for a second. I think I know. And start dealing face up, quickly. Yeah, now, yeah. And then something's gonna tell you, so you're gonna wanna stop somewhere. Yeah, go ahead, feel free. Something may, is this where you wanna stop?
No.
No, okay, keep going. Right here.
Yeah.
Something made you stop in this location, right? You could have stopped here, you could have stopped here, you could have technically stopped there or on any of these, but something made you stop here. Take a look at the card. What does it say? Which one is it?
Rear Window.
Have you seen this movie?
No.
No? That's interesting. Let me see.
So then what happened?
We're at the movies.
Then what happened?
Okay, so basically. Check it out, look.
I got it right. Every single time.
It has to be One Flew Over the Cuckoo's Nest, right? Is it Forrest Gump?
Yeah.
Rosemary Baby. There you go.
That's crazy. Wow. Cool, man. Like, I'm like literally like looking at it.
Yeah, man. It's incredible. There's no fishing. There's no progressive anagram. There's no controlling of any cards. There are no markings. It's so simple to do. And the best part is that once you see how clever the method is, you're just gonna smile to yourself. I'm telling you, it's so good.
So what's the method?
Okay, so it's super simple. All you gotta do...
Oh.
I'll take a sentimental, please.
Actually, I'm gonna have one too, but hold the cheesy trailer, because you know, I'm a little...
Yeah, I know. Oh, have I told you about the time I wrote that cat?
Wait!